Good day, time, my fuzzy ice, and welcome back to Epic Mickey. Enter space voyage.
To the hatch. Those pipes we need to repair in there. It's rotating. Great. The beeswax tanker. It will fire a barrage of thinner or paint, and it's guarding the elevator. The one we need to rise to the top of the space voyage.
Ooh.
Let's think, when those pistons are working in sequence, you can climb them to the elevator. I've got it. Navigate through the people mover, avoid the electric fields, find the broken down hatch, then repair the pipes. Easy.
Easy, he says. Ow. Hey, a dog collar. Okay. Not exactly what I wanted, but whatever. Oh, hey, look at that. Ah, perfect. All must fall. I guess it had, like, a little bit of paint on it, and that was it left. Show me something goofy! Oh! A pin! Absolutely worthless! Am I meant to get that? Is there not? Yeah. Okay.
Look at that. It's dog's heads. We should hang on to them.
Yes. Yes, we should, because Horace needs them. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. While you're sleeping, you'll be mine. Oh, get me out. I can stop the trains or electricity, but not both. electricity? Because the trains I can at least get on top of.
Alright, I got the power for you.
Thank you. Gotta hurry. Oof. Gosh! That was close. Something over this way. Yeah, I can see the open window over there. Yep.
Ooh, shut down one BX generator. I can give you three TVs.
Take down beetle wax generator. Nah, I have the TVs. TVs are enough. Honestly, do I want something I don't really use much? Or have something that'll be a one-time use, but will really help me out? I wonder. Wonder. What's in that Wonder Ball? Are we back to where we started? We is. The trams. Aren't the big issue here. Ah! I see! They go faster on that track. Ah well, whatever. What's the worst that can happen now that I'm leaving this area? Well, not leaving this area, but leaving down there. Pesky bee. Oh, I was over here before? Yes, of course I remember. I don't remember at all. Okay. Isn't that one guy supposed to be around here? Whew. Inward and onward to more adventure. Does this hold the one thing I need? The goofy part? Goofy's arm.
It looks like animatronic Goofy's arm.
Is that all the parts? I don't know if he had another arm or not. Hey, we got them all. Every character has like four parts, I take it. Come on, some pin. Silver. A silver pin. And then there's this crane thing that'll take me somewhere up there.
Thank you, sir. You can top one bees doctor or give you three TVs.
Generator.
All the bees. Beeble will wax for you.
Thank you.
I knew. I bet a thing can do a thing.
Gotta get up there somehow. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. God, you should always look before you leap, leap, leap. Oh crap.
Oh! Oh! That bites!
That's what made to move him about. Though he'll be taken out, but you never know. No, you don't. All right. Finding a lot of better e-tickets now. I don't know if I'm just noticing it or if it's always been like that for a bit. But it's nice to make more money. Make more money, honey. You know how it feels. Is there even a reason to go up? Yes, yes there is. Oh, that's a game crash. I'll be right back. Soon we'll be there, just hold tight.
There we go.
All right.
We are gonna be back very shortly.
All right. We are back. I'm down here now. Oh no! Uh oh. 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 Yeah, I don't like how there's no invincibility frames for certain things, so you can just get wrecked. Come on. Are you kidding?
You're running again.
Is he on my side now? No. Boy. This is not a fun fight. I think this boss is glitched. Maybe I don't use thinner or paint. I don't know. I don't think this is really working at all. Just over here. Oh, I thought I was falling a bit more there, but nope. That's great. Oh, come on! I landed on top of it. Yeah, I think the game might be a little buggy. Okay. Is it actually doing more, or am I just imagining things? I have to just hit it, don't I? Oh, I'm not the smartest tool in the shed. Yep. I'm still under the fixation of I can make anything my friend in this game, when that is sorely not the case. There we go. Oh, that took way too long to figure out. I'm usually good at that. I don't. It's even something I should already. Yeah, the generators shouldn't be activating. But yeah, you don't even get anything good from beating enemies. I would think you at least get some E-tickets, even if it's not much, but no, it's usually health, which you usually lose health attacking them. So it's not worth it. Well, that sucks. At least I'm getting a lot of tickets. This area is taking me far longer than it ever should have. Because I do that, I can go get him. Uh-oh.
Oh, thank you, sir. You stopped the beeswax generator. Or, get three more beetle works.
Get rid of the generator for me.
Alrighty, the creation is halted.
Let's just go. I think I got everything from here. And hey, Oswald.
That took you so long.
Pleased to meet you. See you too.
Is something wrong?
Yeah, the Moonliner rockets. That's right. The Turin told me the Mad Doctor sabotaged it. He was stealing parts for his terrible machine. I should never have let him build the Beetle Works.
Then he stole the parts. Did he say nah?
Yeah, he did. Why?
Hi. Oh, he means bad news.
Listen, Mouse. You have to recover the stolen parts. One part's being held by Petronic. Start with him. Others are in Lonely Manor and Tortuga. We'll deal with those later.
Petronic?
Yeah, when you found the parts, meet me in McJunk Hill thing.
Collect all the rocket parts. Find the elevator.
To Pete. Tronic. That's Pete Tronic sticks, Misky. It's the next rocket piece you need. Hurry and grab it as soon as you can.
Ooh, ain't this fancy. Oh, it's gone.
Pete?
I love the belly.
Welcome to Space Force, Mickey. Hope you're done to see, ready to see the stars if you get my drift. Say hello to Petronic. I am master of this arena. And with the augments, you don't have a chance, Mickey. I always win here.
You can either defeat Beatronic or befriend him, Mickey. Defeat or befriend. Once again, the moral quandary. Do I hit that back at him?
I want to be friends, Pete.
Oh, he's transforming.
Huh?
Ooh, he's transforming into a different version of the Tron, whatever it is.
That's just no fair.
Oh!
Back at you, Pete! Yeah, I've never played this game going evil. So I actually have no idea what it would be like to fight. I think the Mad Doctor is the only boss fight where I didn't know what to do for the good. So there I accidentally erased him. Which I think being bad is the normal way to play the game, oddly enough.
It's over, Pete! I have the painted ground!
Huh? Oh yeah, you're the man, Mickey. Oh yeah, Triforce on my chest. Well, I lost my head for a while here. Take this disc, will ya? I don't need it anymore. I'm gonna see if I can get Tomorrow Town cleaned up. Tell Big Bad Pete I said hi, will ya?
We saved him, Salem. Are you happy?
You're redeemed, Beatronic. He's very powerful. He can now use his power to help the Wasteland. Hooray!
Oh, gosh!
Paint capabilities up. New content, Space Voyage.
You got Beatronic's disc. It's part of the rocket.
Oh, rocket parts. Collect all rocket parts.
Do you want to enter the protected screen to Main Street?
But of course!
Oh, fun. We're having so much fun. You can't say we're not having any fun. Because we're having fun.
Hey, Mouse. It's about time you showed up. The next rocket part to find is in Ventureland, but the projector screen is out of order. What a shock. Clement Marcus is the only one who can fix it, and he's been trapped by the splatters. If you want any chance of making it to Ventureland, you'll need him to help. I do it myself, but I want to see just how you'll handle the situation. Get going.
Yeah, we can still go to Oswald Town, but we can't go to the other place, sadly. Again, I don't know. The straight through aesthetic isn't bad, but I hate how there's also collectibles.
You have enough for a reward. Have a special one. Another real cartoon in my theater. Check it out in the extra menu.
The Mad Doctor. Weird you don't unlock Steamboat Willie as well.
Reward. TV sketch capability is permanently increased.
Oh, thank you.
You don't have enough reels reward. Come back when you have more.
There we go. That's the voice.
How did they catch money?
Extract Project has been repairing portions of Tomorrow City. I like to call it Tomorrowsburg.
Of course I want to enter the parlor.
Maybe I should help Marcus first.
Oh, Mickey, what have you been up to?
Oh? Increase my health by one. Don't mind if I yabba dabba. Uh-huh. Come back, come back, come back when you have time.
Are you going to fight or befriend them?
Thank you so much, Boogie. Meet me back at the Penny Arcade. It's safer there.
Imagine that. Five paint things.
Thank you for saving me, Mickey. That was scary. But at least I came out with a power spark to give you. That's the only one I have to give. I'll need a total of 10 to get into Ventureville thing. Tuck around town. It ain't gonna be easy to find them, you know.
I think I can manage.
We're going to need a total of 10.
Oh, do I not have 10? I have close to 10 at least. Well, you know, being close to 10 is not having 10. What am I doing with my life? Horace had the dog collar.
Oh, Montoga, special flower from Breath of Bell's Hindles or the Nose of it down. Do some amazing like a stupid flower, but Clarabelle grew it, so to me it's important. I can't really be around Clarabelle without being clingy. Would you track it down? I'd better appreciate it. Dig around her window for clues.
Detective Mickey, on the case.
One of my clients wants to know what happened to his cousin. He was supposed to return to Vendorland. Supposed to return to Vendorland with us, but never made it. If you're heading out there, you could try to look for him, see what happened.
Find the missing pirate. Anything else?
You found some dog tags. This is great news. Now I have a lead. You deserve a reward. I can't pay much right now, but I hope you find some use for the power spark.
There we go. Now I got 10. Mystery solved, Bin.
I know what happened to the missing pirate in Tortuga.
Are we ready to leave Horace's agency? Yes. Yes, indeed. No, I haven't gone back to the museum since that one day. Or since the beginning. Really should.
I bet there's all kinds of objects you can display here. Amatrak scare me a little bit. They remind me of Auto Works.
Long time ago, I went to the market. It was so much fun.
Okay, you have nothing. Nothing. Nothing, Trululu.
Can you imagine all the things you can be done in a day when it's slow down time? No chore or enemy can stand in your way.
I don't see any of the bunny children, so I don't think Pete's gonna be too happy.
Them bunny children are back, Mickey, and there's even more of them this time. You gotta help me lock up the little brats. I promise I'll make it worth your while. Don't just stand there, go.
Yeah, no. That's bad, Pete. I'm not kidnapping kids for you. Even if they are little stinkers who probably should be taught better with manners.
I hear him.
Enter the Emporium? Of course.
Welcome to my shop, Mickey.
Get that. This. And that. I don't really need the orb yet. I'll leave it for later.
Are you ready to leave the Emporium?
Now we go to Oswald Land.
Amazing! That didn't take too long to gather it. Now we can get the projector screen to Adventureland functional again. Let's see, just put this here. Turn this screw. And press it. The projector screen to Adventureland should be up and running now. Now let's get to work on that last projector screen. It might take a while, Mickey.
Dang. We are pretty close to finishing this. I think just a few more streams and it'll be done. But I want to go to Oztown to, do a thing. Oztown to do a thing. And then I think that's going to be it for today. Say venture for tomorrow stream.
Want to go to Oztown?
Yes, yes I would.
Such a good kitty.
Aww. All right. Let's see what's going on here.
There's still some colorful parts for the cake factory show. I'm thin them out. Come see me.
No, I'm not doing that. That sounds bad.
There you are. What do you think? I think they are. Look. Yep, those are my parts. Thank you, Mickey.
I'm trying Goofy Pin. With the power of friendship. Animatronic Goofy is back in business.
Thanks, Mickey. Now I can get back to work now. Oh boy, this place could use some cleaning.
Hi, Mickey. Thanks for reconstructing me. It's great to finally be back together. I can't wait to get back to cleaning this place. I'm gonna start with Orstina's house. I haven't been there in a while, and I think I left the door unlocked. Thanks again, Mickey.
Which one's her house? That's Clarabelle.
Would you like to go in?
Or to see, huh? Would you hang on just in case? Aw, the bunny children.
Are you ready to leave Orsana's house?
Yep.
What you got there, Mickey? Oh, that's
Hortensia's locket.
Or we'll give it to Hortensia as a gift. I think it might even be valuable. At least that's what the museum lady said. She once tried to buy it for a bunch of e-tickets so you could display it in the museum. Gosh. You know, since Hortensia hasn't been around for a while, I'm sure she wouldn't mind if you borrowed it. Just return it later, okay?
Yep. Like, if I was evil, I'd definitely sell it there, but I'm not.
I think they were gonna be pretty quiet around here since they were gone.
Would you let us enter your house? Mickey, pick up, it's me. I know you're there. Get your dog off my lawn. Hey, Mickey, can I borrow some tomatoes? Let me know. Oh, Mickey, I'm doing a crossword. What's a 7-11 word for lazy? Bye! Probably references to different shorts, shows, and characters. Wish I knew who's... Goofy might be the one who says tomatoes? I'm not sure.
Did you know the Mad Doctor and all used to help each other?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh. As before, just collect all the race markers faster than I did. So you want to try this breakpoint race in Oswald Town?
Let's get started.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Go.
Is he using his leg as a vacuum? That's amazing. Oh, I think we just saw the one culprit guy.
Finished! Well, great job, Mickey. Everyone deserves a power spark.
So there's definitely way more than enough power sparks, and I am skipping over getting a few of the power sparks just because, again, I don't want to do any bad things. I'm doing a good playthrough, and so because of that, I'm staying away from the worst things.
It's you's the thief.
Probably not.
I miss my friend Henrietta. She moved to Ventureville with smelly pirates.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here. Aren't you friends with Horace? This flower? I found this flower and it smelled so sweet I picked it up. It was really sweet blossom. I'll sell it to you for 50 e-things. Enjoy.
I wonder if there's a bad way of doing that. Because this is the second time I've had to pay a thief.
Where is Clarabelle? Is she in her house? Yes, yes, she was baking a cake. Making it go crazy.
Thanks for delivering me the ice cream cake, Mickey.
Hey, we got that.
Thank you for delivering the ice cream cake, Mickey.
Okay, instead of giving the flower to Clarabelle, will you bring it to Horace? I guess? Oh well, let's do that. Tomorrow we go into Ventureland, and it's all coming out Mickey. Dream, it's only a dream. So dream a little dream with me. All right.
Even in face of danger, you help those splatters instead of destroying them. Folks in here are taking a notice to your good example. I found this power spark. I think you deserve to have it. Oh, lock it. How did you get into her house? It's been locked a while now. Even I couldn't get in. Anyways, can I take the locket? It means a lot to me. Of course. Thanks, Mickey. Here, in return a favor.
Did I get another life thing? Or yeah, there we go. Again, I like when there's multiple ways to do something to give you multiple different, like, prizes and whatnot. It's unfortunate, because now I'll have to replay the game and, like... Well, it seems like they either get... Like, that gave me a life up, so not really needed for 100%. But yeah.
Thank you so much, Mickey. Oh no, what happened to the missing pirates in Tortuga?
Film reels. We still have 20 to go for that. That's nice. A lot more of the pins. What do we have? Bunny roundup we're not doing. Fine pirate, that's gonna be in the world. All the ship parts, that's gonna be in the other two worlds. Film is gonna be as we go through. Gag factory, not doing. Return home. Yeah.
Okay. We're here to leave the agency. Okay.
Well, we got everything, really, that we can for now. Next stop will be the Venturelands. And it's gone for good. But we'll go there next time. So, thank you, my fellas, for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Jungle Rhythms will be next. Either way, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next anytime. Take care.